gonna be a fun meeting. I can see that. Number one, let me give you an overview of Memorial Field. 1927, Memorial Field was built. It was the creme de la creme of stadiums. Through the years, recreation has never paid for itself. So politicians and the tourists are like a kicking ball down the road. So when they had this big party, when Memorial Field opened, it was supposed to be about 7,000 people were supposed to attend. 700 showed up. And the ball has been kicking down the road ever since. One thing in any community is you have to respect those things that will make a city good. Every city champions its historical connection with each other. I'm an architect by profession. I practice an architect. I've done bridges, chapels, Mount Zion, apartment buildings. So I know what I'm doing. Memorial Stadium should have never been torn down. Especially when you have what was going to replace it was inferior architecture to what is there. There was no reason for that, except people are not necessarily historically inclined or professionally inclined to understand building and architecture. What was being planned could not be supported by the community. Monetarily, it would take $600,000 per year to maintain what was planned. And if you were sitting where I'm sitting, knowing what I know, what would you do? You would keep going down this path, or would you correct? I know some of you are ensconced in political rhetoric. I came in the tail end. I am not going back to the county. I'm going to do what the city needs to do. We paid $1.1 million for plans from over where it's taken. Plans I can't use. And the county executive and I have met, and he knows that I'm not tearing down the Memorial Stadium. He knows that I know what I'm doing, and he said, just let me know what you want to do. So it's not more than just a political problem which I don't acknowledge. It is a common sense problem that I'm prepared to rectify. So what are we doing? All of a sudden, Memorial Field is a problem, but Memorial Field has been kicking around 4.5 years. No conversation. Now it's a conversation. Well, we can have that conversation, but we're about trying to correct the situation. So what have we done? I didn't know. Trying to save money. I don't have more than 15 of these. So, political union and not really want to. This is what we've done. If you go down to a Memorial Stadium, you will see a bunch of rocks standing in the middle of the facility. You'll see six tennis courts.
Okay, thanks.
And this record, previously you saw weeds drinking out, all that took place. And to my knowledge, there was no meetings about that. Now everybody is concerned. Wow. Nobody was concerned. That didn't even know before it really took place. Nobody was insulted. Thank you.